pull out the other side. Stay out of the line of fire. to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Hey!
Okay.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
This world be unwilling, so too shall her children.
The world born in today, you, you will.
Zach, you.
This is the welcome we get.
Crisis.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
This is the point of no return. Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. The those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
They... their words... they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, they won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the Flame, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why... I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do... we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Cloud, we should go.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Thank you, Cloud.
Thank you.
challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the sins of a kid doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
so that day. That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Just see. The glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
guys are right here.
This is my turn! Give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Thank you.
That's not good.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Keep waiting, because I'm coming for you.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Never before seen footage. Unless you beat it already.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
I waited 14 years.